Mayor, how do you feel na 1 year anniversary niya na pala?
Well, ang bilis ng panahon. It's a very challenging year.
Yes.
For the city of Manila, especially in the beginning, alam niya naman, napaka-chaotic na siyudad yung naiwan sa atin. But one thing that we can guarantee the people of Manila is kung ano yung nasimulan natin, paglilinis, pagsasaayos, at pagbabalik ng kung ano yung tama, ay pagpapatuloy natin yun. Plus, yung hindi natin inaasahan itong pandemyang ito, rest assured, in our own little way, we will be there for you. Magiging kaagapay nyo kami, hindi namin kayo iiwan. Sasabayan po namin kayo. Hanggat kaya namin akapin lahat, aakapin po natin ang lahat. At ang pakisuyo ko lang ay kailangan talaga pangalagaan ninyo ang inyong mga sarili, ayun ay tulong nyo na sa gobyerno. Kami naman sa pamahalaan ay magiging masinop at mainam, sama-sama natin labanan itong COVID-19 na ito. So please, stay safe, stay healthy, and as much as possible, stay home.
Mayor, in sum lang Mayor, what can people expect from you or from Manila in the next
all
year?
Our plans is on green light lahat.
Tuloy.
Ng kompromiso natin, tuloy. No matter what, we'll find a way to fulfill our dreams and aspirations sa bagong Maynila.
Okay. Thank you, Mayor.